agriculture. Further for the inspirational district of Kifre, Iri and Ok, the SAR self-development program is being implemented with funding from the Ministry of Textiles, Government of India. The Department of Land Resources, in collaboration with the community, has been promoting spring shed development. The Rural Development Department, through MGNREGS, provided employment to 3.86 lakh households, covering 4.17 lakh individuals in 2018-2019. The program for implementing direct benefit transfer, covering all the rural development blocks with banking facilities, has commenced and efforts are being initiated. In-house, a statewide music program aimed at identifying talent in the grassroots has been launched from Mon district on 3rd August 2019. Likewise, programs and policies for supporting the arts and the artist community, preservation and promotion of traditional music and folk songs, capacity building programs, residencies and exchange programs with reputed international institutions are just a few of the new ventures that are on the anvil. In the tourism sector, during the 2018, we achieved a significant milestone with the successful celebration of mini hornbill tribal festivals in many districts. The Department of Tourism is also undertaking development of integrated tent-based tribal circuits under Swadesh Darshan scheme in a phase-wise manner, and presently it is going on in full swing at Peren, Kohima, Wotha, while a phase 2 coverage will be at Mokokchung, Kwensang, Mon. Further, we are also focusing on our strength and unique qualities in our tourism approach. Our youth have exceptional qualities in conducting and managing events, and therefore, one of the focus areas to increase the inflow of tourists is by increasing events in all sectors of culture and heritage, adventure sports and traditional games, foods and cuisines, music and arts, etc. This will ensure tourist inflow not only throughout the year, but we will also have tourist footfalls across the state. Adventure tourism, beginning with hiking, will be promoted in a bigger way, and the tourism department is partnering with the Hanifull Center in the Himalayas to train our guide. Selection of the tourists will be made in consultation with the various churches. Our state capital, Kohima, is located on a globally historic site, and we are commemorating the 75th anniversary of the Battle of Kohima. This historic battle is regarded as one of the greatest battles which changed the course of world history. A series of commemorative events in Kohima and in UK are promoting the music and art industry. The nomenclature of the erstwhile Music Task Force has been changed to Task Force for Music and Arts. The government is fully engaging the real stakeholders for the music and arts fraternity in the National Cultural Food Security Act 2013. Beneficiaries, the integrated management public distribution system has been implemented in the state from 15 March 2019. The state project management unit and the district project management unit have started operating under IMPDS. Has completed the 100 kilowatt solar power plant at Nagaland Civil Secretary and at Mini Secretary Kokobuto. District industry centers across the state are being proposed as entrepreneurship development centers with state-of-the-art IT infrastructure. The ETC industry
that's for a kitchen for security group from one village. Next, for the Best Farmers Award, we have Ram Rim Best Farmers Friend Chen from Chen Vikram Village.